Let me explain about a couple of variations of the Kemi, Fonho, and Makro. Last time I just introduced the basic Makro, I would say. This Makro, that's the basic. But there's a couple of variations as you practice. Once you get used to lift your Hoshi from and heel up and take this, the next step will be next step will be step back. Think like as you as you take the nuke, step four, back leg, and walk. So beginning is this, and next step is step back, and step four, and push forward. Which is very important because every time when people do the technique, when they have a spine, throat, or head, or chest, they have a tendency to take a back step, to take a kemi. But that's actually this step, it just lock your body so it can fall. So when, instead of stepping back, you have to step in to make a space so you can fall. So this is the second step, so step back, and you step in and fall. That's the second back fall. And next one is rotate. Rotate your body. And as you rotate, if you're going to the clockwise, this direction, which means going to the time to the right, step, bring your left leg, go like this, and lean down. So from here, if you're going this direction, turn your body, and as you turn, flip your feet this direction, and it's almost like trying to knee down here, and fall. This is another technique that, in some technique you don't have space or time to go like this direction, so instead of pushing your caution forward, you make a turn, and fall. That's the up. So, this. And the fourth one is bring your leg up and release your other leg and fall like this. This one is another technique that, you know, if somebody pushing your hip so you can push forward, or if you're taking a kemi dance for a kicking technique so that you can bend. So, lift your leg and just sit back. That's the force. Here, just try to release this leg, which is difficult in the beginning, but eventually you get used to it. So you just push. For the beginners, when you do the back fall, practice both ways. This way. Here, and walk, and that's very important. Also, push down. Try to cover your back head. You have to learn both ways. Because in some situations, you know, instead of hitting on the ground, you might want to project your head. So, you have to be ready for both ways when you can. Okay?